whenever we want to gain space, we utilize an open coil spring. So we measure the distance from the mesial of one bracket to the mesial of the adjacent bracket. The spring will be what we call activated by one bracket width. We cut that spring to that desired length. We slide it onto the arch wire. Then we go ahead and tie the arch wire in by placing in the molar tubes first. Obviously cutting the wire with a distal end cutter to ensure it does not cut the patient's cheek. Thread the wire through so it's sitting in all the brackets. Then we go ahead and tie the arch wiring with elastics or ligatures. And then we need to compress that open coil spring so it sits between the two brackets that we are attempting to open the space on. We usually have our assistant holding the open coil spring as we tie the adjacent bracket in.